a game, and it's called Castle Crashers. And we've played this game before. We haven't even thought about making a video on this yet. Don't sit down. Thank you. I'm trying to move it. I'm sorry about this, but anyways, so we played this game before, we haven't thought about making a video, and so we decided that we'd make a video now. Oh my god, he just fell on his face. I'm sorry, sir. Oh, you're still dancing. I'm sorry, I used to try to make videos, on... You see my profile? I'm the red. And I'm called Tinkly Nat. And it's really strange. But yes, I'm called Tinkly Nat. That's my name. And this place is just a place down here. And so, why did he die? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my gosh. It's the necromancer.
Necromancer.
He flew away with the crystal.
Let's go. Seriously, we played with this. You really need to scream or something to warn you.
I knew, but I just wanted to make it so it's more, they understand what that was.
That was a necromancer stealing the crystal.
I keep thinking you're a thief because...
Well, why would I be fighting for Jordan to find a thief?
Well, because I thought you were trying to kill me, and that was what I asked.
I don't know. And why would a thief have a hand?
I don't know. I didn't really think about that. Anyways.
No, they're taking the princesses.
One being dragged by her face. Did you see my hand pointing to her? I don't know. Oh my gosh. See, I've never been on this level, honestly. And it's pretty sad, but this is really easy. And you see, we're gaining XP right here. XP? Sorry if you saw my head there, but I'm not sure. But whatever you did, you didn't see my face. You just saw the back of my head if you saw me. But, anyways. Oh gosh. Come on, we gotta save them.
Yeah.
Okay, we just started a video, so as soon as this video is over, they don't last very long because. Should I grab the sword? Oh no, I can't. Okay, so. Anyways. Yeah, let's go right here. Oh gosh. So yeah, you'll see XP and gold going up. Oh, this is the wooden box. Okay, so as soon as we have done the wooden box, then we will stop the video. Oh, you're level 2. Awesome, amazing. I'm almost level 2. I'll probably be level 2 when we get the boss, when we're at the boss. Oh my god, that barbarian had such a good weapon. Yay, I gotta go.
Through.
Hey, let's go.
Really close, and you have to do that. Press on Y.
Oh no, he's doing CPR.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so as soon as wait. Oh yeah, I'm level 2 now. A new combo in AA. This is my favorite when you do a 360. And then you yeah, and then you just shoot your bow and it's just so cool. Oh no, here comes the wooden boss. We've got it down quite a lot. And also has some magic. Oh wow, it's already defeated.
I told you.
That's really good.
Yeah, that's really good, isn't it?
Oh, there's a board in there!
Oh
no.
Go to the
back. I can't even go.
That boss is easy.
And we thought it was harder than the barbarian boss. But anyway, it's time to end out this video. And I'll see you in when we go to the next boss. Bye. Okay, that wasn't good. Never mind. Just bye.